probably been to it more than he has. You see some of the pictures.
Yes, I did.
Nice. Yeah, I'll catch you here in a minute.
Okay.
I'm going to volunteer right now.
No problem. Yeah, it's good to see you.
Pixel map
those? I did. Hello. hurting him. Yeah, there's a couple of maker spaces that I couldn't really make out from where they were.
Yeah, there's 918 Makers, which is like a group that I joined like a couple of days ago on Facebook. There's a K and B or B and K.
B and K.
I don't know. I think they're around here. And there's some other place that they're like starting up.
Interesting.
They've got a big building they're signing the lease on or something. Which I'm interested in.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to talk to you about LED stuff.
Sure.
we were talking about, I would love to have the trail of fire behind the car.
That'd be cool.
Yeah, kind of like flickering LEDs kind of thing.
But sure.
Yeah. Probably like cellophane.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah, that'd be good.
You were distracted by the kid messing with your crap. He had a PVC pipe with a shovel in it. And I don't exactly know how it's going to work, but somehow the shovel moves down the tube and blowing jets of air out of it. It's going to be so cool.
I did like how they set up the activity zone over there too. They've got like learn to solder stations and a bunch of other different little things like that. I'm assuming mostly for kids, but it's still really cool. The library surprisingly had, like, the Tulsa Regional Library surprisingly had a really big spot, too.
We have a lovely
set. They even had a little VR booth set up in there.
He says I'm gonna make keys for that for all these guys so they can get in and out and store me stuff in here.
It's a good idea.
Basket weaving 101?
I guess so. Yeah, this guy's awesome. Uh-huh. Learn to forge. That are edible, I'm guessing.
Useful plants.
Okay. I guess medicinally, I guess, as well. I don't know. It's,
Hey! Good day!
Dawned on me, they totally have a medieval corner right there.
Say what?
They just dawned on me that they have a medieval corner over there. That's pretty legit. It's much better than the one I made. smelling chocolate? Man. Oh, is that okay? Did you see the tie too?
You see the guy that made the one with the big magnet in it?
Yeah.
Oh, no, really?
Yeah, he's got an art.
Electromagnet even, right?
Yeah.
Ooh. Wasn't he one of the guys that was in the contest for the new Mythbusters thing?
Probably. I never watched it.
See, I would do that, and I would screw it to the table.
There you go.
Or I'd say to
him, what you really should do is put that iron on the ship right in the bottom of it.
Magnet, electromagnet, yeah.
Yeah, that's got to be made into a video too.
Yeah.
Like for sure. It'd be entertaining.
Probably one of those, not good days.
I almost tapped this guy because I thought you were still on my side. Okay.
This is a milling machine that works in wax. It's to make the mold, yeah. To be able to then be cast or made as a mold to be.
Yeah, a little bit. Hello.
She went to Savannah College of Art and Design and majored in jewelry.
Oh, okay. Very cool.
And this still cracks me up. You can go actually get a college degree in jewelry. And she did an entrepreneurial business too. Cool. So she came back to Tulsa. I was really excited. What are you doing?
No, I thought it was
so nice.
Every day, it's really hard.
Something's making a noise. I don't know what
I think it's the wheel.
The wheel?
Yeah, I think.
You know, it's something like a Dremel or something. Yeah. I'm like, what? Something's power dependent.
Oh, no, man. That's more like a dental drill.
Oh. Oh, they're sculpting people's teeth.
Yeah,
in here.
There you go. These things are pretty cool too. I mean, it's something that everybody can do. Yeah. But. I'm pretty sure I saw one earlier over there. I think the Star Wars Legion or whatever is sitting over there. Oh, that's cool. Wow. That's dope. Yeah, that's awesome.
Talking with him while he's getting makeup put on, and he was talking about how, you know, in his mind,